you should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy. Decent start. Good job. This lap of the race, keep this up. Thank you. Sebastian is in the pits. Sebastian has just entered the pits. Sebastian is in the pits. can see the rain getting worse in around 5 minutes. Heavy rain on its way.
Caution.
is 11.4 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstand. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Kimi Raikkonen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to say Stoffel Vandoorne. It was probably one of his best drives this season. I was thoroughly impressed.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari move to the top of the table. That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.